A delusionscape. Shall we enter? When saving, do be careful not to overwrite a sibling's...
Wow! This delusion is so cute!
You think so? It's not really my thing.
Oko, I sure hope we find Saki and Akari in here, though.
I can't say I care if we do or don't.
Are you still holding your grudge against Saki?
I'd rather not engage in idle chatter right now. Let's just keep our eyes out for the man in the pink cape.
I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it? Die, please. Three foes. This should make for a most invigorating war.
Ignition! Time for light to work. Ignition!
Let's bring her down, Roses! Yeah!
Light to work. Die already!
Two foes remaining. This should be an easy quest. Our presence.
You've timed the light to work. Ignition!
Your gauge is filled. Do you wish to engage Imagine Mode? I feel there may be a treasure. There are two foes, but we have the element of surprise on our side.
Time to light you up. Ignition! Time to light you up. Ignition!
By your hands, mistress, any foe will relent.
Ignition!
Only one foe will relent. Let us strive to make the end. Draws me. Three foes. This should make for a most invigorating war.
Light you up. Ignition!
You don't.
Is that
how fantastic? I'm truly, truly impressed. Two foes remain. This should be an easy one. But then only one foe remains. Let us strive to meet the end of battle. Enemy. Three foes. This should make for a most invigorating warm-up.
Ignition! Time to light you up. Ignition!
That's the enemy's Achilles heel. Well deduced. Two foes remain.
Time to light
this should
up.
Be an easy
ignition.
Ignition!
I feel there may be a treasure chest nearby. Only two enemies? This should be a quick and easy.
A moment unguarded. Dark stage! A moment unguarded. Dark stage! Time to light you up!
Ignition! Only one foe remains. Die trying to make the enemy.
Is that it?
Four of them? This is quite the crowd now.
You've time to light you up. Ignition!
You, mistress, you are truly equal parts, graceful and talented. Only two remain.
The rope is my ignition!
Three effortless winds, mistress. You are like a lovely waterfall. I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it? It's a door. Shall we open it? Are we to return the way we came then? An enemy draws
you. Don't.
Three enemies. This could prove a worthy practice match.
Time to light you up. Ignition!
By your hands, mistress.
Any hope of the match?
Ignition!
The road to victory is short.
Hope
it is not one, mistress, for you. I trust your
die already!
Only one foe remains. Let us try to end the battle. An enemy has been spotted. Three enemies? This could prove a worthy practice match. Die, please. You've been stuck ill. We must get you cured.
Die, please. Die already!
Die, please. An enemy has... Two enemies. And they caught us by surprise.
Time to light
pincer
you up.
Attack.
Ignition! Time to light you up. Ignition!
That's
the enemy. Time to light you up. Well, Ignition!
I feel there may be a treasure chest nearby. Hmm?
No, you don't.
Three foes, is it? Let's show them some hospitality.
You are time to light you up. Ignition!
My dearest mistress, I am so very proud of you. Only two remain. The road to victory is short.
We did it!
I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it? An enemy chest.
A four-way surprise attack.
Don't give them an opening.
Time to light you up. Ignition! Now to go.
I am so very proud of you.
But we will prevail. Time to light you up. Ignition!
Three of the swing.
You're so annoying!
You are dying a lovely force. Only two foes. This should be little challenge.
Time to light you up. Ignition! Die already! You're so annoying!
I am so very proud of you.
What is it?
What do you really think of that girl? How do you feel about her?
That girl?
Yes, you know. The traitor. The girl in the Freedom Fighters.
Oh, you mean Saki. I like her. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't be working together with you and the others right now. She can come on a little strong from time to time, but still. That's just who Saki is, though. Whenever we were lost, she'd always show us the right way to go. She was also honest and... she seemed really self-assured. And I really like those parts of her a lot. That's why I want you to make up with her so badly, Ko. I really like you both.
You can't make up with someone if there's no dispute. And there's no dispute here. She just is who she is.
Aw, come on, Ko. Still, I guess you're who you are, too. Brutally honest and self-assured. Oh!
What are you owing about?
I just realized something wonderful.
And what might that be?
It's a secret.
Good for you. I don't care. Let's just go.
You're both honest and you're both self-assured. You're really just like her, Ko. That's why I'm certain you two will make up eventually. You have to.
If you're to go through this door, please be certain you're ready. Three foes, is it? Let's show them some hospitality.
Time to light you up.
You can release an imagine field anytime now. Two foes remain. This should be a die queen. You found the enemy. Thank you.
It's an enemy. Please, exercise,
please. Two adversaries, a master and servant.
I have time to light you up. Ignition!
How fantastic!
Time to light you up.
Truly, truly impressed.
What we did!
Let us guide. An enemy has
been spotted. Three enemies. This could prove a worthy
you
practice.
You have time
match.
To light you up. Ignition!
Is that it?
How fantastic!
Time to light you up.
This shop sells all kinds of odds and ends. Shall we? It's an enemy! Three foes, is it? Let's show them some hospitality.
I'll be in time to light you up. Ignition!
An enemy has been spotted.
You don't. Three enemies? This could prove a worthy
you
practice
time
match.
To light you up. Ignition!
I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it? Three foes, is it? Let's show them some hospitality.
You are in my way. Time to light you up. Ignition!
That's the enemy's Achilles heel. Well defeated.
Time to light
only
you up.
Only one foe.
Ignition!
Let us try to make the end of battle. I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it? An enemy has been spotted.
Die, please.
How shall we handle this encounter? Only two foes. This should be little challenge.
Up time to light you up. Ignition!
How fantastic!
Time to light you up. Time to light you up.
One
ignition!
Let us guide the way to help. Guide. I believe there is something of value nearby. Shall we look for it?
Thank you.
When saving, do be careful not to overwrite a sibling's data.
Oh, look there! It's Akari!
Damn. I was hoping we wouldn't run into either of the Freedom Fighter stooges.
I'm just glad we didn't run into Kanon.
Where are you hiding, you pink-caped freak? Show yourself now!
You rang?
Huh?
He actually came.
I've been looking forward to seeing you, person in pink.
I'm honored. Now, shall I guide you to a wonderful delusion, greater even than a dream?
I don't need one.
What? Why wouldn't you? Bold words for one who regarded a delusion as the only place she truly belonged.
So what if I did?
Oh.
My, my, my. I know you as well. You too were quite in love with your delusion, weren't you? Pretending not to notice the oddities, you bathed in the cheers of your adoring fans over and over and over again. You know well of the realities from which you wish to turn away. And you know well of the ideals you reach for, but can never quite touch. No? To be able to dig through that tiny gap. To be able to dig into the heart that opens ever so slightly. That is the delusion's most spectacular highlight.
I don't understand what the hell you're talking about.
Have you truly already forgotten? Forgotten about how desperately you clung to your beloved delusion? Or do you simply want to forget how desperately you clung to that delusion?
Which is it, I wonder? I guess I forgot.
Very well. Permit me to jog your memory.
Just try it, you pink-ass punk!
Only one adversary. Let's make short work
you
of this.
Ignition! No escape!
He's too strong.
The delusion will never end. It is infinite, eternal, a twisting, recursive mass of potential, perpetual and indomitable.
He's gone.
Thank goodness.
Well, that was underwhelming.
Akari!
Guess we wound up saving her after all.